Okay, hello everyone. I will start recording, but I don't know why recording stopping, so I started again and I will make 3 pages. So you will don't see how I will make this page, but I think is okay. And I started again because on previous recording I showed you some little embellish on my book, so I will show you again. So the first I will write no reason and made border of black marker. I will put some embellishments on this page. You will see. I will put embellishment, some small key on this page. I will glue this small elements on this place and rows, and inside I will use bucket stickers just. On this page, to lady, I will give some bouquets of flowers, glue stickers butterfly, and use this embellishment. I don't remember on previous video I embellish this page or not, but on this page was tulip and butterfly. On this page I also glue this glitter element, this Indian something, I don't know what, bling, not bling, something else, and this flowers. On this page I glue this metal elements. This bling hat and this ribbon, so it's like, and on video part video what you don't see because recording stopping, I will make this page. I will use on this was something like this. And I will make glue some flowers to background, use this label, and this was 3 stickers, Sunny, S, and Star Rainbow. So I used on this page. On this page I will glue just tissue paper, my handmade paper, this what I will make from napkin, just white napkin, this play and this sun. So this is next page. On this page just Coca-Cola cup. I will use my ATC, I will use some lace, I will use this black and white border to some book I will cut. And this page I will wanted just this is actually black and white picture, and I wanted that it was lately on color, so I will use this yellow was Ranon Kuhl, this yellow Ranon Kuhl, and I used vintage photo distress ink, so it was like this yellow and little brown, and I wanted that my background have some color, so maybe I will use violet. I want violet. I wanted to put this little violet on my image. Just little. So it's like look. Okay, my next page. And today I will make only 6 page, so 6, 3 I will make, not 3, 2, and I will have 4, okay. So, next page. Next page. What I have to next page? Maybe I will use this. And something on center. Just to contrast. Okay, so I will use this image, so I just fussy cut it. This image I fussy cut from some English book, and I mean that book was from England, so I glue. It like this, and I cut this not neat piece. Okay. and I will have this butterfly is brush photo from some brush, so I will cut it and glue inside. No, not inside, and you will see why. Because I also have this photo, so I wanted that made literally contrast border, so I glue this butterfly on this photo. Now the first I will cut. Something like this, maybe. Yes. And I just fussy cut it, made little contrast border. Like this, boss. Just glue inside of this butterfly this star. So this is really fun. Something like this. I like it. And this page not need, I think actually, not need another elements. So next page. Next page I will have this tag. So maybe I will use it. I will have something like this. Maybe I will use it. no name. Maybe this. Okay, so just started. So I will glue, maybe I will use this paper, so I will glue this paper on my tag. This side tag is great, and I will need glue little paper on this place. So okay, this lady hand I will glue on this. And what else? This maybe I don't glue, so I will glue this tag like this, but on this plate I will need something else. No, okay, this photo on this place. Roman Coliseum. And this tag I will glue like this. So maybe I will also glue this paper. So on this, it like this, you don't see, like this. On this place looks like this. And maybe I will use my it's fine. And no name, like this. Cool, I think. Okay, then I will have this P. Sorry, maybe I will use this P. So this is no name. I will use tag, I will use some plastic elements. Okay, next page. I have three. Next page I will use next page, maybe I will, on next page, I will maybe glue book page. So just cover it to book page and I will see what I will do next. Actually, why I used only print book page, because I don't like white border on page, so I don't use never this border. So collage from book page was finished, and I need just cut, not need elements. So I will used on this page. I made this handmade handmade, how call this, tape. So maybe I will use on this place this tape, and I will made it like stickers. This place, and maybe on this place, no, on this place not. So I will see what I will need on this part. Okay, so maybe I will use this photo, not all photo, but some part of this photo. This is it, and I will use this stamp. So I glue vintage photo on this place, and I will use this sticker stamp actually. So I will use this stamp, I will use this stamp. Okay, maybe it's all. Looks like this. So my next page, this page, what I will use on this page, I will see. I will have this paper, so I will use it on this page. like background, and this is I will tested my handmade ink to someday. So okay. So it looks like this, and what else? What else? What else? What else? This photo lady and this border flower. Like the, oh, I don't see where. Like this, and border flowers on this place. So okay. and maybe this sun stickers on this place. So this is looks like this. And next page, this small, what I will have. So my recording have now 36-37 minutes. Okay, so this photo that I will need maybe this was cool also. Okay, this. So this photo and this circle, cool? I think this was cool. Okay. It was great. I think for me it was great. But I don't want the circle was white. So I will paint it. So maybe I will paint it on what color? On I wanted something like contrast, so maybe on green apple. Okay. Green apple. Okay. So this is my next page. On light. Cool. And I have sun, but I don't want use sun because I have sun on this. Okay, so maybe I don't use sun. I will have another sticker, so maybe I will use something else. So maybe I will use this butterfly on this place. And this butterfly on this place. And this small flower on this place. I like this. Okay. So this is it. Cool. So this page, this page. I tell previous that I will use ATC. One used, and on this page also I wanted used ATC. I will must need see where is my ATC. Okay. Okay. So I will need to see how much. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, 5. So I want used it like this and put ATC maybe in the center. Okay. It's just dream. Wow. Sorry. Maybe I put just a second You must wait. So you will see my table. Oh, okay. Sorry, again. So this is my next page, and I have stickers, dream on this, so I will maybe use these stickers, but on this place, like this. Okay, next page, I will have this photo, so I will maybe use it. This is from magazine. And this is, I will think, actually, today what this is. No reason is called this book, because you will see it's really no reason book. But this is mostly, I think, glue book. No reason glue book. Okay, yes, is okay, I think. So, this fun colors. What else? I will need something like this. Not something, I don't know what, but I will need something. Oh, I will have this ice. So maybe I will just fussy cut this ice and like this. Just to ice. Next ice. Like this. And maybe I will see on my, because I don't have on this box, maybe I will glue some smile on this place, so just like happy. I don't know this big smile. I don't have, so maybe I will use this. I will see on my some magazine or another paper if I will have that smile, so I will glue on this place this smile. This was cool, I think. And my last page on today, what I want glue on this page. This was fun. Okay, so I will show you what I will make. I have these three photo, so I want used this two like this, and this one like this. So it was cool. This was cool, and I just so I will have, you will see this. This, and maybe I will cut. Like this. So to background, no reason background, what I will use, I will use maybe of course some black and white photo, but I know what I want, but I will need to see where is, oh, is, oh no, not this. No, I don't see, but maybe I will use this and this. Oh, I will have these two flowers, so maybe I will use these flowers also. One of this place and one of this place, maybe like this, and this Riemann photo on this place. So maybe I will use it. Okay. Like this. And this three head men. So my today's page was ready, so I will show you. And maybe you know what, this have white background, so maybe I will use, what is this, Iceland blue color to make little contrast, so you will see. Okay, so this is it, and I will hope you just enjoy to this video, and I hope you will like this old page, and just a second, I show you all of this my page. So I will take some, okay, that you will see better. This is the first grunge. This is next play. This is next red roses, but I don't grow roses. This is next Sphinx. And if I decided to use on some page something else, so I showed you on next video. And this is next. This is next. This is next my page. This is next. This is next. Next. And this. And this last page. Don't want glue. Okay. So maybe tacky glue. Then so on the next video I will continue made another page, so I will make video, and I hope you will like this video. So, to the next video.